got some work done outside for an hour or so this morning.
Oh, wow.
She got a place to set your water over there.
Wow.
He is tall.
Yeah, both those two have grown over the last 3 years. Well, looking at where shade is available, I think I will probably just sit up here on this hill.
Gonna get dock points at the Classic for an ill-fitting bridle.
Yeah, because that makes sense.
But I'll have my truck and trailer up on the hill.
Okay.
Being quarters in it and whatnot.
Wow.
But, you know, it's a little...
I have my clothes hung up in here. And,
okay.
So you'll have help for...
Yeah.
Taking care of the horses in the morning.
Yeah.
Okay. Sit between you and the trailer.
Thank you. There now. He put his hand. Good boy. Good boy. There you go. Good
he also
job,
puts his
buddy.
Head down if you rub his forehead.
Well.
It doesn't.
Yeah.
And they
put it in a little frame. Down.
Good boy. Thank you. Thank you for holding up.
Whatever.
The old man with the horse is.
Thank you.
Okay.
For a minute, Debbie, and then we're gonna take off. Stand for a few minutes and then we're going to come out. And he was more than willing to stand. Thank you.
goodness. All done.
I can make it. All done. Oh, up the hill. You got this, baby. Come on, up the hill. Drive me up the hill. Not another hill. Oh, okay.
She knows how to get up. 1, 2, 3, smile, Rachel.